Welcome back, cuties! Today we're getting into another episode of the Renegade Challenge. I'm super hyped about this new episode. I don't really know how it's gonna turn out, but last time, we actually had Dulce to grow, so she's already a teen. Oh my god! That's true, she's moving out today. Oh my god, I'm so scared about that. So let me get into the game. So yeah, we're in the game. So last time, yeah, basically we had a birthday party for Dulce. She grew, she's now a teen. And she's basically going to get kicked out of the house today, I guess. Oh my god! Okay, oh my god, she looks so weird. She looks so weird. So what we wanted to do first of all was to change her outfit and like her looks in general, because this is not what we want her to look like. And for that, I'm just gonna click here, modifying cast, and you guys are gonna help me change her a little bit. She's gonna be the cutest teen I've ever seen in my entire life. So what we already have is that her lifetime goal is to be a Switch live streamer, which is the absolute best. And she is creative, but also anxious. And like, why we decided to give her that? Well, basically because of her background, like her family background. Her mom was always picking on her appearance and like, just in general bullying her, so she basically developed anxiety and she's kind of traumatized. We wanted obviously to be like super challenging, the challenge, that's why it's called challenge. So that's why I decided to give her the anxiety trait. So hopefully we can reach all her goals anyways, and we'll try to give her more problems, I would say. Yeah, I would say we have to get over as many problems as we can, because yeah, it's only fair. I mean, it makes it fun. So first of all, I'm gonna go here because I want to change. I want to make her look very natural. And for that, we're gonna do first off her hair. And oh my, I have downloaded. And Miss Sophie, if you're seeing this, you're probably gonna love all the custom content I downloaded, because they're so cute. Like, it's just no way around it. Like, they're just so freaking cute. We have, for example, let's see. Like, they're so real. Like, I'm in love with them. So we got the two little ponytail-y thingies. This one's very normal. I don't like it that much. This one's the one I'm using all the time. So these ones are very basic and I kind of don't like them. And this one's like a worse version of this one. And I like this one way more. Like, honestly, look at that. Then we have this like little... Oh, this is so cute. Two piggy tails. This is so freaking cute. I think I want this. Like, I'm so sure about this. Like, look at this. Look at this freaking hair. Like, they look so natural. Like, that's the best thing ever of custom content. Like, you literally have so much to choose from. And, like, they're so freaking cute. So, like, I'm in love with this. I'm in love with this. But she kind of... I would actually give her... I don't know. Because she was, like... her hair was, like, super blonde when she was a child. But, like, you know, when you grow up, your hair kind of fades like darker, so I wouldn't go with... Well, actually, this one's pretty dark, I would say, for a teen. I think that's very appropriate. So we have this one with a little Ellis band, which I find so cute. This one's like Sia. Oh god, we have so much to choose from. I don't know. Like, literally, the piggy tails are so freaking cute. But, like, I kind of want her to have two ponytails. Like, yeah, these are actually also piggy tails. Or we also have, like, just one piggy tail. Oh my god, it doesn't look that cute. Honestly, it doesn't look that cute. Which one says traumatized? Oh my god, that would be so mean, right? Well, actually, oh my god, you just made me think too much right now. Like, I literally had a whole conversation with my head right now and thinking, like, you know, like, emo aesthetics, like, basically makes you think that the person went through, like, I don't know, mostly, like, emo people went through a bad time when they were, like, teens or, like, children, I don't know. So, like, maybe we can just go with something like this. So, maybe, like, some... Oh, my goodness! This is a huge emo face! That's so freaking intelligent! Oh, my God, Lens, you're so intelligent! We all agree that she needs an emo face. Let's do it. Thank you for the lurk, Sonic! Okay. So, I'm gonna give her... I'm so confused. Because, like, I was very sure that you can actually have, like, two hairs in one. Okay, there we go. Okay, I don't really like that one that much. I feel like this is the perfect emo face that we want, that we need for her. Okay. Sir Sonic. Good. So the next thing we want is we want to give her kind of like a normal skin look. I mean, normal looking skin. Oh my god, I can't speak. And I think this Megan one. Oh my god, but she's very pale.
Don't cry.
I'd rather give her like a little bit, like, she's very pale. Okay, that looks exact. That looks so natural. Like, that looks super natural. And we basically need to give her like freckles. Oh no, it literally changed the whole skin. Can we change the skin again? Oh my god, that's a lot of them. I want to give her the Megan buddy. Where is it? Where's the this one? Oh no, don't tell me you can't. It's like you can't give her freckles and cute skin at the same time. Why are there so many nipples? I don't get it. I deleted the mod. Guys, don't think I'm crazy. Oh my god, I can give her freckles and normal looking skin. Okay, I'm super happy about that. Thank you so much, Sims. So the next thing is to give her normal teeth. Like normal teeth, like that. Then we want to give her... I feel like earrings are not going to show. I'm happy to sometimes... skin doesn't always work with other effects. Yeah. But like, now it works and I'm so happy about that. She looks so cute so far, don't you think? I wanted to give her lashes. Oh, this is way too much. Like, that's perfect. And now we need eyelashes. But I think we can't have everything. Okay, definitely we will need like the normal eyes, exactly. Look at her, she's a beauty. Oh my god, look at these. Look at these. No, look at that. No, why can't I see it? No, it looks weird. It looks ultra weird. Okay, I'm just gonna leave this one, okay? I have so many, like, so many new things that I'm gonna be like, oh my god, where do I start? So, this is my favorite part. I've been waiting for this so long, like, oh my goodness. Okay, let's go to the clothes. So, first off, she's not getting married. But she would look so freaking cute. Look at this. Oh my goodness. So I would go with something like this. But as we said, she's kind of emo. She's going through an emo phase. So I'd rather go... Oh my god, scary. My windows are closing. So like something like this would be kind of cute. But like, this is not emo. And like, it's like she's going to school or something. I don't know what you guys think. I'd rather go with something else, I think. Oh my god, look at that. So cute. Actually, it looks cuter than it is. It's not that cute, honestly. Look at this. This is also cute. Oh god, I'm so confused right now. I feel like I want her to... No. Oh, wait. I know. I had like... no. Look at this though. Oh my goodness. No, this is way too... No. This is not good for her. Like... She is really not that type. I mean, it's either this one, which is red, or... Oh my god, the dinosaurs. This is so cute, you guys. Look at the dinosaurs. I feel like the green. This is cute. This is cute AF. All of these are so cute. Okay, I'm just gonna leave this. I feel like this one's the one. For like an everyday look, I feel like this one's the one. Have we checked this one though? Okay, we know it's this one. Where is it? Here. But I want to see... Okay, no. This one looks really weird. And her shoes. Do we have emo shoes? Oh, God. Like black ones. This is so perfect, dude. Look at this. Nails. For normal life, she's just gonna have like normal French nails. Or no, wait. Okay, she can have like this. Oh my god, look at this color. This is my favorite color. What I don't like is that, oh god, I have to go through the whole thing again. Oh, it's actually not that bad. This is way too much though. I kind of imagine her and like, whew. Oh god. Okay, so it's either this one, which is actually not that bad, but like she kind of needs, oh, like a black one. I mean, it looks kind of cool, right? I mean, this one looks kind of formal, but it's not her style, because if you think about it, she's an emo. She's an emo right now. So we can go with like something like this. But I also don't feel like it's formal enough. And it's also not very emo. This. I don't know if what you guys think. I feel like this guy this dress kind of looks weird somehow. Like, I don't know. This is so cute, but it's like super neon. Neon. Like literally so neon. Look at this. She has a cat. Oh my goodness. I'm in love with this. A cat color, exactly. Like, I'm in love with this. I feel like this is gonna be really hard, like, to choose from. There's so many things to choose from. Oh god, please help. Okay, no, let's go with this. Okay, I'm gonna give her this for like top, because she's like, this is formal. Let's say this is also formal for her. So let's give her that, and instead of this thing, we can give her something else, like this, like something like that, but that's not formal, like totally formal. So we can go with like another skirt kind of thing. This is definitely not cool for parties. This is very Katy Perry. Like, I see her and I see Katy Perry somehow. This is kind of formal, but like, I don't really like it that much. What about this? No, I don't like. This is like definitely not formal. Like, at all. Oh. Okay, I think this one's the one, but like instead of that color, I would go with something else. Oh, rainbow. Oh my goodness. Oh. These are adorable. I feel like this one's the one. Do we have like an accessory? Like, do we have... Oh wait, the nails. We definitely need nails first off. we need like pink nails, pink and black. Ooh, nice. Like two pink ones and like three. Okay, I like that. We also need like a choker. Basically, I feel like she needs some more makeup somehow, like for a party. Like she definitely, oh, this is so cute. Look at this face. Like she definitely needs a karai. So karai, first off. Second, we need maybe like purple lips. Oh my god, this is perfect. Okay, the shoes have to go, I'm sorry. The shoes have to go, but like something like that would be perfect. Okay, she looks amazing. Good, next one. So for, oh, what's happening here though? I have no clue. So we need like the sport shoes, of course. This one. But like gray. Oh my goodness. This is perfect. I wouldn't go with shorts, but like, actually we do need shorts. Cause like it's for athletic. What is this? This is definitely it. Okay, this is her sports self. There's no way around that. She looks gorgeous. So for sleeping, maybe she can sleep in like her unicorn pants. I mean, they look cute, right? Her unicorn pants. And actually, this look more, I think these look more emo, like vampire one. Like this is vampire one. Ghosts, pumpkins, ghosts, rip. Okay, this one's I think this one's perfect. Now we need like something for on top, not for sleep. No, this is no too revealing for sleep. Yeah, they are really great. I mean, they're so cool. And like, I don't feel like she should sleep with like her bra, just like her bra. I mean, people don't sleep with their bras on. Oh, but this is so cute though. I feel like this is a perfect pajama. Die. Are you kidding? This is very explicit. Nutella. Oh god, you gotta love the custom content I downloaded. Like, I'm not even kidding. This is so freaking cute. I'm just gonna leave the dye one because she's like going crazy right now. And like dye and then rip and like everything. This is too much. Okay, the hats are going. Yep, exactly. But I'd rather we can do like this for her sleep. Wait, hello? I want her hair. Where's her hair? I feel like this could be it. For sleep. What is this? What is that? I don't even know. I don't know. Whatever. But I kind of want her to have like two different sides, like her normal. Oh no, we can't give her that. Okay, whatever. I mean, it's not it's still good. I mean, I would go with this one because it's like kind of like her hair, but I want her to have like her hair tied up when she sleeps somehow. I don't know why, don't ask me why. So this is what she looks like for sleep. Cute. Okay, and like her eyebrows, we have to definitely change them. We go with like like more natural ones, just a bit more natural, like that. Like, yeah, like that. Cool. Okay. Now we go with party. And for party, oh god, we have so much. We're not gonna get too crazy. Like, I feel like this could be so cute for her. Like, for a party. Oh, with the stars. Oh god, this is so hard. I feel like this is too much. I mean, we definitely have to change like her the skirt somehow. I don't know if she likes to party. I would say she kind of does, or at least she liked to party, but then like her mom kind of like killed a vibe. But I guess she does. I mean, she's been throwing some parties, and I think like something like this would go very well for the party. Oh god, we actually have others. Oh god, I'm so proud of myself. I did a great job at downloading custom content. Cactus. Oh god, this is so hard. I could spend hours, like literally hours doing this. Is that a dog? I'm in love with this. Okay, then we have this little sweater. And there's like, oh, little flowers. There's a rainbow. Okay, no, I think this is the one. Like the rainbow, like the pride rainbow. Idiot. Oh my god, this is so hard. Okay, I don't know, you guys. Maybe you can also vote, because I'm so freaking overwhelmed right now. There's so much to choose from. I feel like I would go with the rainbow. And for underneath, I could give her like some kind of skirt like that. This is way too much. Nope. Oh, fire. I mean, I like them, but like they're colliding with the clothes. Too many great options. Oh god. Okay, no, I feel like she has to have this skirt, and like we get her something else for like the top. Oh well, it's like either the idiot one or the galaxy one, and I feel like the galaxy is just perfect. But she definitely needs a joker. That's something we don't discuss. She needs a joker. Where's the joker? Here. So let's see, this joker. Yeah, I think that one. Yeah, let's give her this choker and like the shoes. It's okay, this is perfect. She looks adorable. We can always change that anyway, but I feel like it's so cute. We only need nails. Hello, nails. Where are the normal nails? Okay, here. And I would go with let's see, some blue nails, black nails. Yeah, black nails, cute. Okay, we got some party look. What, this is cute. Oh, actually this is like normal Sims. Are you kidding? Oh god, why are they so cute? Parrots. Okay, that's okay. No, the rainbow one. Oh god, now we can give her a rainbow. And other pair of glasses, please. What is this? Let's give you these glasses. Oh god, they are too big. They're extremely big for her face. These are also big. I think it's just because she's a teen that they look big. Maybe. I mean, then there's nothing we can really do about that. Like, she has a very small face. I'm looking for shorts, but like, I can't find any. Oh my god, this is cute AF. Okay, she's just getting into the pool like this because she likes it. Or she doesn't swim. I mean, she swims like this. You know, as a teen, like, you're, like, super insecure of your own body. Like, I was also, like, very insecure as a teen. Still am, I'm not gonna lie. And I feel like she has to have that trauma, you know? Like, you were there a couple episodes where she was being yelled at and, like, her mom bullying her and, like, commenting on her appearance and everything. So she literally evolved into this. Like, you know, she developed the traumas and all that. So that's why she's, like, going to the pool with shorts. And I remember as a teen also getting into the pool with shorts and t-shirt on, because I didn't want anyone to see my body, basically. Even though I was super thin. Yeah, that's silly, but, like, I don't know. It is what it is. For the hot weather, oh my god, yes. We want it for hot weather to get, like, something cutie. So, like, maybe we can do the cacti. We had, no, wait, what party? Oh no, okay. Maybe we can get the cacti for hot weather. Let's see. Oh, cat! No. This one's also no. We're done with pullovers, okay? We're getting. This is also custom content. Oh my goodness! This is for hot, for cold weather, okay? Remind me. So we have the cats. I feel like this is perfect. It's actually really fun to think all these, like, inner stories and, like, personality things and all that. This is so cute. Okay, and for our underneath. Oh, wait! We actually wanted to, we wanted her to have these. Like, this little thingy. It looks so cute. This is so cute. Okay. She's gonna get this. Wait. The pink one? Oh! Look at these! It's so beautiful. And it matches her hair. You're great at thinking of inner stories. Thank you. I watch a lot of Sims streamers. No one. Oh, thank you so much. This is so cute of you. Like, I really do appreciate that. Because, like, I literally, like, I don't know. I feel like when you actually tell me those things, like, I actually find myself creative. Which I always been. I've always been creative my whole life. But, like, I kind of lost this connection to creativity for, like, a couple of years now. I haven't been doing, like, as much as I wanted related to creativity. I've written stories, like, for a long time. I've done so many creative stuff. Like, I've written songs. I was singing covers and, like, uploading them and all that, and, like, I kind of stopped, like, 3-4 years ago. And now, like, I'm very fast when it comes to, like, this creative stories and all that, like, super spontaneous. And I feel like I'm getting back to it, and I love that, like, just sitting here and streaming, like, playing some Sims. It's actually getting my creativity back, which I am so proud of. And it's just always so nice to hear it from other people, because that reminds me that I'm a creative person. So thanks, Ark. You're so lovely. I'm looking for, like, shoes for her, but, like, they all look weird. These shoes, oh my goodness, you guys, look at this. They're like amazeballs. But she needs socks. Do we have socks? Yeah. We want it for the cold weather. We want it the other little... Wait, where is it? We want it... This one, exactly. It's so cute. So we have these. We have the cats. Oh, God. We have the cats. We have that one. Panic at the Disco. Just Monica. I don't know that band or wherever. YouTube. Mystical. Idiot. And that one. I feel like the cats have to be the ones, don't you think? I feel like the cats are the ones. I want to remove these accessories. So she... Wait, where do we get the hands? Okay, the gloves. The gloves have to go. And the earring, I mean, it's fine, but, like, I don't know. Okay, we got fingernails. like shorts. This is too short. This is not nice. It doesn't fit. This is cute, but like, oh, but this is not for cold weather. Are you kidding me? Let's give her these ones, like super big boots. Yeah, let's do that. And then I want her to have a choker again. And I would love her to have like, I feel like this is perfect choker for her. Let's give her makeup. Yay. So she's getting a cat eye as always. Cat eye, where is the cat eye? Kitty eye? Hello? Where is it? I want my cat eye. Here it is. Oh, cutie! Look at her! Okay, and now we need like lipstick, and for that we need this. This one. No, this is not. It's not. This is not. What? Like, I feel like this is too much. Yeah, this is definitely too much. Okay, that's fine for her. Okay, good. So we have the day-to-day life, so everyday life outfit. Then we have as formal as we could, but you can see like, okay, ignore this little part over there. It's still formal. It's cute. Then we have the athletic look. The athletic look looks dope. Like, I love this. Then we have nighttime. As you can see, she's very, I don't know. I mean, you can see for yourself. As you can see, she has like rip over here, dye over here. I don't know. She's like just going crazy. She's a teen, you know? So don't mind her. Then we have a party style. Oh my goodness. We forgot the cat eye for the freaking party. The cat eye though is really important. Hello? Where's the lips? Okay, here. For the lips, I want to give her like kind of pink. Pink look. Like, that's not pink enough. Like pink. Like that. Nope. No, I can't find the pink I want. No. Okay. I feel like that's fine. Yeah, that's fine. But we need cat eyes. Okay, she looks so cute. I mean, look at this. This is like so cute. Like, what the hell? She looks amazing. She looks so pretty. Then we have the pool. We have the hot weather look. So cute. Like, you gotta look at the details. This is so cute. And then we have the cold weather look. And that's it. That's all we have for her today. I'm gonna save this before it's too late. Great job. Dulce is more hard than mud. That's true. I really like her look. Yeah, I love her look. Like, every single look of hers look amazing. Amazing. Are you switching to play? No, I'm not gonna be switching because I have to do so much that I wanted to like just stop by for like an hour and a half today. But I want to start the game tomorrow. I'm starting the game tomorrow, and like tomorrow Dulce is going to be kicked out of the house. Oh, Ark, you're my first subscriber. You're so cutie. This is so cute. Create a new drama. Exactly. That's what I was thinking of. Like, now that the mother is no longer part of our family, because she's gonna literally move out, escaping from that bitch. Like, we want to create some drama. I mean, she already has some drama because she, like, she's traumatized and she has anxiety and all that because her mom was really bad to her and, like, she bullied her, basically. She's very insecure about her body. So, like, that is kind of drama, you know? Like, she already has her problems to deal with. So, basically, yeah, we're gonna try her not to be like depressed or something. Her boyfriend going to cheat her. Can we do, oh my god, Abed, you just gave me the greatest of ideas. that would be like super like tough on her. Like, that's really sad actually. But we can do that. I mean, that's not a bad idea. Okay, you guys, I'm excited to create some more drama. Dulce is gonna have a boyfriend, and as soon as he moves into the house, the boyfriend, we obviously can control him, so we are going to make the boyfriend cheat on her, like with many partners. This is so bad, but like, this is what we're gonna do. This is so good. Thank you for being here and for subscribing again. And thank you, Abed, for being here, for giving me ideas. Love you all. Bye-bye.